Figure something out here.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Once we know where Becca is, how can I get to her?
There is another tram through the crew quarters. Once we know where you're going, we'll move forward from there.
More trams.
God forgive us. I wish I could do something. Something more.
Thank you.
I think this is it.
Excellent. You need to get your blood sample onto the receiving tray, and I'll do the rest.
Okay, it's working.
Receiving the genetic info. This is good, John. This is excellent.
Wait. I can hear something. Sure. That ate Yuri.
My crow plants. I don't care for man's pets.
Just let me know when the scan's finished.
Secondary containment is now accessible. Head through to the other tram station.
Warning. Serotonin levels are abnormal.
No. Crazy.
Mother had a lung that was covered
Hello?
In fat. Father had a tongue that was also black.
Is anyone there?
They didn't care for us. We didn't care for them. And so it happened.
Managed to get out of his bunk.
Again and again. Skin like a crocodile and eyes like sin. The orgy consumed them from within.
I'll never get used to this. Okay, now let's see what I can do. Easy goes.
Oh shit! Oh! Oh, shit! How am I going to get back up?
God, John, you're going to get yourself killed.
Hey, this is all new to me.
This looks like a recent addition. This is a useful drill.
Thank you.
Goddamn cat. Here, kitty. Shh. Come here. I won't hurt you. I can't believe that just happened.
Methane is explosive, right?
Highly.
Why would there be methane tanks under the crew quarters?
Kane doesn't care about safety. They're driven by profit.
I think this is the elevator to the annex.
Can you climb it?
No. It's just the shaft. I can't see an entrance.
Redundancy B, C, L, S. S has failed a rigorous test. Technician, you could please report to security office.
been 3 months since all of this happened. Shouldn't there be a rescue mission on the way?
This is a deep space vessel. It can operate indefinitely. If it wasn't for the psychological effects of deep space travel, she wouldn't even need a new crew.
So nobody's looking for us?
No, and even if they were, there's no way for them to find us. 3 months is a long time adrift.
Methane is explosive, right?
Highly.
Why would there be methane tanks under the crew quarters?
Kane doesn't care about safety. They're driven by profit.
You said it's been 3 months since all of this happened. Shouldn't there be a rescue mission on the way?
This is a deep space vessel. It can operate indefinitely. If it wasn't for the psychological effects of deep space travel, she wouldn't even need a new crew.
So nobody's looking for us?
No, and even if they were, there's no way for them to find us. 3 months is a long time adrift.
I can get back up to the crew quarters.